Friends of knowledge and exploration, welcome. I'm delighted to greet you in our community of like-minded individuals who share a passion for understanding the world around us. Keep enjoying the videos. Motorcycles in Vietnam, it's like an endless tango on wheels during rush hour. When other countries deal with traffic jams, Vietnam turns it into a creative chaos. Can you imagine dancing motorcycles? They move so harmoniously, as if learning choreography. Intersections become real ballet stages, where each motorcyclist dancer aims to take the central position on the road. If you want to experience the rhythm of rush hour, close your eyes and imagine the melodic symphony of honks echoing around you. They weave into a unified composition of motorcycles, as conductors create a musical masterpiece. And now, let's try to imagine that motorcycles are incredibly intelligent beings. They have the ability to instantly transform into parking masters, filling every available nook and cranny. Perhaps they are developing their own language for communicating on the road and sharing secrets on how to overtake all the other motorcycles on their way to the destination. By the way, have you ever seen passengers on motorcycles in Vietnam? They also deserve a special mention. Some people manage to sit on a motorcycle as if they are in a comfortable armchair at home. It's a true art of balance and confidence. So, motorcycle movement in Vietnam is a unique and delightful spectacle that is definitely worth seeing. Don't forget to bring your sense of humor and a bit of dancing spirit so that you can become a part of this unparalleled road dance. I hope that this video has been interesting for you. Please leave likes, comments, and subscribe to the channel to stay updated on all the new videos. Your active participation helps me understand what interests you and allows me to create content that inspires you.